Today I'm going to explain you how you can place your text on the curved surface. So we have to try to create one surface. Even it's like this. You have any other surface. Like this. So how we can place any text on here. So we have to take the 3D text. You can click here and then click on the screen, you can see here, and then here we have to type the text. In this case I'm using pencil, and height you can, according to your area you can choose it, place where you can place on the ground. And here let me take a copy, move control for here. Next we have to select both the text and use a rotate command. You have to lock the red axis. First click, second click and drag your mouse 90 degrees. Now let's copy both and then we can scale it like this. Now move it. Move individual now. Move little bit upsides and move. Perfectly place. And same let's do you can lock the axis from the keys where you get on the keyboard. So I'm just placing here, you can see. So next we have to select both the object, your object and then your text. Select it, click right side and then insert face with selection. What I did, first we have to select object and then text, right side click, insert faces and then with selection. Next we have to select the text, right side click and then erase it. Select the text and then erase it. Now you can see, even now you can see here is a highlight line, dark line compared to the other. Even I'm selecting here, then easily select it. Let me take a material and then you will be more clear. This one, so you can see here, if I'm using the material it's okay. Yeah, same in this case. Why it's coming on the here, even in this case also. So what we have to do, we have to select again, right side click. Now you have to insert selection with the model. Let's check, is it okay. Let's take a first white color, select beam and then use it. Now let's use other color, clicking one time click and then you can see now it's fine. If you are getting that type of issue, then you can use the with selection, like a model selection. Select, right side click, insert faces with the model. So let's take other color and okay, it's very light. Let's use a purple color. Now you can see. Hope so it's clear how you can do this 3D text on the curved surface. But in case if you have any doubt, then you can write in the comment box. Thank you.